In recent years, Vietnam has been considered by international visitors as one of the most attractive, safe and friendly destinations in the world. The two words Vietnam evoke an image of a country with a cultural history spanning thousands of years and portrays the origin and tradition of 54 different ethnic groups. UNESCO has listed many of its landscapes as World Heritage Sites. Contributing to Vietnam's attraction is the holiday destination of Mue Nay, Phan Thia City in the Binh Thanh province. With its green sea, white sand and sunny skies, Mue Nay has quickly become one of the most attractive sites in Vietnam, with tourism in the region developing since the influx of visitors to witness the event of the solar eclipse of 1995. Mue Nay's main attraction is its long, beautiful beaches. The Vietnamese people compare Mue Nay to a pretty princess waking from a long sleep, and its beauty now attracts many visitors. Mue Nay has been chosen as the best site in Asia by the World Boat Competition Association. With its beach of nearly 200 kilometres, the calm and gentle sea, and the warm weather all year, Mue Nay Beach has rapidly become a popular location. It is famous for its water skiing and hosts an annual water skiing competition, with competitors travelling from countries such as England, France and Russia.
Basically, because the Pascal is the one who launched the spot here, he's the first one who start the windsurf, and so that's why I came here. Interesting place, okay. Let's say Phan Thiet is very windy, there's a lot of wind. Is probably one of the best place in I would say in Asia.
Mue Nay's attraction is not only the beautiful beach, but also the sandy hills which sparkle like gold silk embracing the blue sea. The famous fly sand hills suggest images of silk being formed by nature and blowing in the wind, then altering again with every new breeze. Each new image is never repeated. This natural wonder has been the inspiration for many artists, and many international photographers use their images of Mue Nay in international competitions. When you visit Mue Nay, try to have your photograph taken near the shifting sands, because these images will never be the same. The residents here have discovered over 50 different natural sand colours, and they incorporate the coloured sand particles into their original artworks. The sandy picture images of Mue Nay are recognised around the world and portray the wonderful beauty this area has to offer. A beauty created from a sharp contrast of the sand and the purity and coolness of the sea that combine to make the area of Mue Nay so unique. When walking back along Mue Nay Beach, you will see a freshwater lake lying between the desert and the ocean. The lake's beautiful lotus flowers are reflected in its name of Bao Trang, which means white lake. Its natural beauty is nestled between the immense desert and the sea. Off the coast of Mue Nay, you can travel by boat to discover the beauty of the famous isles in Binh Thanh, like Kulakau, Hom Ba, or Kike Peak. These isles are ideal to explore because of their ecological formations and opportunities for diving, fishing and sport, plus experiencing the traditional native culture. Khi Ge Isle is famous for having the largest lighthouse in Vietnam. It is 65 metres high, it is constructed from granite and is considered a unique architectural structure. Kige Lighthouse has become the symbol of Binh Tuan Province, reflecting the rich historical images of the landscape, mountains and waters of Binh Tuan Province. Monet will inspire you with its natural beauty, the sea, sandy hills and the impressions of the Binh Tuan people with their traditional culture handed down over thousands of years will create an image of another world. The story of the people of this region is portrayed in the complex carved design on the Chum Tower at Porchenu. The complex of the Chum Tower has the oldest history records of art and architecture in the country. If you have an opportunity to come to Monet on the lunar 7th of the month, which is the annual 10th day, you can experience the Kata Festival. It is the biggest festival of the Cham people in Brahmanism in Binh Tuan. The sounds of the beating drum of the Baranung and the horn sound throughout the festivals and are meant to waken the deities from their thousands of years of slumber. There are still carvings on the old flagstones which are fading, but time cannot erase the everlasting life and the original cultural destiny of the Chum people. In addition to Kate Festival, you can participate in many traditional and cultural festivals like Sing Te Tung Festival and the Festival of Kanu, which means sea spraying, and the Ning Om Festival. Every year in Binh Tuan, over 150 festivals, rich in the Vietnamese culture, are celebrated to represent many different customs. Each festival represents a fadeless imprint of the land and people of Monet Binh Tuan. If you are interested in travel and discovering different beliefs, then the Vietnamese traditional culture of Monet, Phan Thiet, will prove appealing. Binh Tuan still keeps many communal houses in the village. These old pagodas, constructed many years ago, include the Taku Mountainous Pagoda, which is 500 meters. You can visit the lying Sakyamuni Buddha, resting in Nirvana, which is regarded as the longest statue in Southeast Asia. Or choose your own tranquil view to look across the landscapes of Binh Tuan. While discovering Monet, you will soon realize that it is considered famous throughout Vietnam and is regarded by many as a wonderful place to visit. In Monet, there are currently around 70 different resorts. Each resort has a different architectural style, creating a diverse picture of colors and shapes. The architectural designs are varied, with most of the resorts designed using open-plan living areas and sweeping views, where you can see the beautiful landscapes of the sky and sea of Monet. The harmonious combination of the Eastern and Western styles makes you feel comfortable and refreshed, and you can choose whichever style suits you best. There are so many to discover, you are sure to find something which appeals. Not only detailed with unique architectural lines, the resorts in Monet reflect the beauty of nature combined with all the conveniences you enjoy. Monet provides you with a wonderful choice of accommodation and opportunities for diverse sport and leisure activities. Meeting the ever-high demand of the tourist and only 15 kilometres from Monet, an international standard golf course has been constructed. The golf course has 18 holes, and the ninth hole is listed as one of the most beautiful in the top 500 golf courses in the world. While playing in beautiful sunshine and being surrounded by the tropical and peaceful views, you will be reminded of your original passion for this sport. If you are keen to experience a natural beauty salon, then try the famous mineral spud of Bintan, which is extracted from Vinhal Mineral Spring. Being discovered over 100 years ago in Bintan, Vinhal Mineral Spring is not only famous for combining the treatment of natural therapy, but it is also famous for its pure, cool, nutritious water source. The brand name of Vinhal has been famous in both domestic and international beauty markets for many years now. Your unforgettable memories of visiting Munay will be complemented by the delicious seafood. Not only can you enjoy the delicious taste, but also marvel at the interesting and sculptured work of art the specialist chefs use in the presentation. An indispensable part of Vietnamese food is the sauce called Nuoc Mam, which is the region's fish sauce, and it is produced in this area. Coming to Minh Phan Thiet means you are coming to the original village where the famous fish sauce of Vietnam is made. You should take time to learn about and understand the technology of producing the fish sauce, which was developed many years ago in the land of Bintan. In this area with its sun and wind all year, the hard-working natives still grow the famous blue dragon fruit, which turns red when ripe. Fish sauce and the blue dragon fruit are popular products to purchase as souvenirs when departing from Munh Phan Thiet Bintan. There are so many things to learn about the land and people of Munh, the foundation of Munh's landscapes and its cultural depth, which had been kept secret for thousands of years, is now waiting for you to discover its beauty with your family and friends.